wanted to sound as good as it can, and I just wanted it to be different from like anything else that I've heard. Like,
this song has a lot of sad emotions and happy emotions and then mixed emotions.